how to fix app not downloading from Play Store. Now let's jump straight into the process. Firstly, open your Play Store. Here we go. At the top right corner, you can see your profile icon. Tap on it. Go to the option settings. Over here, you can find this option of network preferences. Open it. Now tap on the option auto updates apps. Set it to over any network and tap on done. Now tap on the option app download preference. Set it to over any network as well and tap on done. Now go back, open settings, scroll down. Over here you can find different options. Open the option apps. Now tap on the option manage apps. Over here you can find different apps that is in your device. At the top you can see that search bar. Type there Google Play Store. Now at the bottom you can see this option of clear data. Tap on it. Tap on the option clear cache. Tap on OK. Now scroll down. You can see this option of install apps from unknown sources. Tap on it and tap on this icon all from this source. Now you have to put tick mark on that small circle. I am aware of the possible risks and assume all possible consequences. And then tap on OK. Now your problem is surely gonna be solved. In this way, you can easily fix app not downloading from Play Store. At the end, if you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Comment down below what you guys want to see in upcoming videos. Thank you.